Welcome to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now today I'm going to be talking about a couple of father and son cases, two different outcomes, but as you can imagine, madness as usual, because of Jamaica, and Jamaica is a Netflix show. But just to give you an update, the story I made yesterday about the little 7-month-old baby, right? Max Hill Avenue, 87 is them, put rounds in her. Just a quick update. But I get if you understand, say, it seems that the doctors them, right, managed to get them work done, right, do them thing. Right, the baby is now stable and it look like, say, right, the baby ever pulled through. And I know enough Jamaicans obviously don't care, right? As me say, the story is not juicy enough. Right, your favorite celebs them never push it, so the public obviously, cause them need to see a hot and hype from them favorite celebs for them jump on it. That never happened, so I'm gonna say you probably don't even know about the story, okay? Probably never even see the video. But just as an update, right, the baby is looking quite good so far. Now, here's the thing. That baby, after we grow up, come cure the big C. I don't know. Would that baby after we grow up, come end suffering and misery in Jamaica or something, because that must be a special child. I don't know which 7-month-old baby pick up rounds and live. You know what a seven, you know the size of a 7-month-old, right? You can probably drop a 7-month-old hard enough for them end up with a duff card, and baby pick up rounds and live. That's a special child, right? So big up, right, that baby girl, right? Now let me move into today's video. Y'all is let me talk about the fact that whenever y'all intervene in a dispute in Jamaica, you have to make up your mind, say, you have to go either, you might have to go do the person something, or them are going to do you something. Right, mainly, especially in the cases where, you know, man and woman drama, and you know, you might see the man do something to the woman, or vice versa, and you step in, and you say, you know, you go, you now make this something. But you go step in, you see Simon and Simon are true blows, and you decide to say, no, you are step in. You always let me tell you, say, you know what? You can do that fine, but you have to make up your mind, say. There's a strong possibility, say, for example, Simon, I got in turn on by you, right? And then now, you have to go in a situation and you have to either get rid of Simon or he might get rid of you, right? It's a case of kill or be killed because of the intervention. Something like this happened with a popular dancehall figure, if you understand, say, right? From Trelawney, man by the name of DJ Nico Ranking, now old man now, you know, senior citizen, retired, right? He have a little bar, you know, sell him little juice them and, you know, live out the rest of his days. Well, that's what was supposed to happen. Of course, as we know, in Jamaica, unfortunately enough, people don't even get to live out in the rest of the days, right? One time when I reached 7 years of Jamaica, you know, I say, well, if I may get to this age, right, definitely old age, I have to go lick me down, right? Those days are not guaranteed anymore. The days when time is, well, me reach 60, me reach 70, so I'm now out of the threshold for 87 activity now. Some age where me and people are losing life, 81 year old, granny and everything. The one time anything device is 81 year old and 75 and 89 and then big age, them people never used to lose them life, right, from the bullet. Never, me never used, growing up, never, I don't know if it's a case of maybe because, you know, the news wasn't so readily available. I never care about hearing about none about them age, I lose them life. At least not regular. No, it come like none. So, him son and some man have a dispute. And according to Loop, father step in, because you know, that's paternal instincts, maternal instincts and paternal instincts. Father step in and intervene, more than likely if he defend him son. One of the man them, you know, pop off them weapon, start the tough runs. Son take away himself, because you know, the son, in 20s, so he's probably more agile, you know, probably can run, look faster, jump, look higher, and grandpa, unfortunately, get caught up in the madness, lose him life. Just like that, just one intervention. Just over here, so 1 minute there, your bar, right, and again, my work off already knew, so. If I saw you go take it up a loop, right? But 1 minute either your bar, you have your little selling. Probably wait for your which number playing a cash pot. Next thing you see a little dispute, right? Might be a big dispute, little dispute, who knows, whatever. Right. You say, oh well, I'm a son and let me just step in as a big man. Big man? You think 87 is more big man? Here's what happening. Right. Here's what a lot of senior Jamaicans are starting to find out the hard way. There was a time in Jamaica. It's a long time now. Right. Long time, like a good while it's cut out, but there was a time in Jamaica when a senior citizen's word did mean something. There was a time in Jamaica when a senior citizen's word could end a beef. Two man catch up, you know, and a big man that in that age, and the granny or grandpa could intervene and their word would mean something. You and man in an argument and tempers flare. Granny could have stepped in one time and said, no, my son, don't bother with that. And the two man them, right, out of respect for granny, will squash it. Nowadays, the man they might kick down granny. Yeah. Nowadays, them you ta, listen, they might drape up granny and ask her, say, where you get yourself? They might drape granny and look her straight in her face and say, hey girl, who you talk to? As old as granny maybe, let me drape her up. Grandpa would walk, come over him stick, and let me take the stick from grandpa and lick him in the head. These youth, I tell you about 4th generation, 87s. But because senior citizen Jamaicans, who remember setting a freedom time, big people could have talked to them, them now becomes the granny and the grandpas, and them are carry on with them did see. So them things that them can just step in, right, get in a man dispute, right, as Jamaicans did, I say, buy out man argument, and not come out of it. I'm in a Jamaica, nowadays, that's a dangerous risk to run. Especially if you're going to intervene and take a side, which is more than likely what happened with this man, because I'm son. Right. Dangerous time. Nobody thinks in 87. Right. Or no, not just 87, but young youths in general go just, oh look, you're a big man, feminine age, so me just relax. Me see them days are done. Man, I like when I go to school, if me and another school youth in a something, man, a big man, say, oh, tap on the knives. Well, them time they used to tap on the knives. Right. Them days are done right now. Right, mean, right now, schoolers, you could have tell a schoolers, you could have look on a 14-year-old schoolers and tell them, say, oh, for love it up, and it might pop off in Billy, him having him school bag for you, might fly him knife for you, and run it down. And dangerous times. Anyway, that was a Trelawney incident. The next father and son dispute. Now, this one, I appreciate me, let me see it. Took place in Clarendon. Yeah. So, father, I tell son, say, stop driving car. Son, disobey your father and still go drive car. Dispute start, tussle go on, and the father, who is a licensed fire mother, end up shoot the son. Now, what kind of madness is this? When since it get to the point where fathers need freeze heart to gun play for discipline them son. Are they set rich? I mean, you know, I just say big people can't just talk to young people again, but even father can't talk to weapon officer. Obviously, I don't know the family circumstances because typically speaking, right, if a father I go reprimand that son about something, normally the son back down. It's usually some kind of, you know, when you say son I go step to father, although we are talking about, you know, he's in his 20s, so you know, but I think say my man now, he's like say, he's a little youth, so, you know, when you're a little youth, or you're a teenager, you know, your father word coming like, it'll come straight from the scriptures, but you know, enough young men, especially in them early 20s, testosterone high, them stuff, you know, my man now, worse, him go start, get one and two girls, and you know, especially in this circumstance, who knows, him probably driving father car, pick up two girls and start feel like a man, and next thing I know, right? Father go say, don't do this or else, and then he go say, or else what? And then, you know, enough man not take no talk from Pitney, you know, enough man not take talk from Pitney, you know, cure the age of the Pitney, you know. Now, of course, it should never ever come to this. Let's make that clear, it should never ever come to this. Right? definitely don't support no gunplay, especially when it comes down to father and son, right? But it just shows the times they're living in. Dangerous times. As my granny that said, they come like at the last days we know. But you know what I'm thinking? I'm looking reason. I'm wondering, does this say more about the youths of today, or does it say more about the adults of today? Because we could then raise the argument that maybe the reason why the youths them don't respect big people, quote unquote, big people of today is because maybe they're not worth respecting. I don't know. That could be another argument too. See, there's a saying, familiarity breeds contempt. Right? The way how youths are growing now, right? The way the youth nowadays, in my opinion, too common. People nowadays too common, too tame. Right? Children don't know them place. And who set a child's place? Who set boundaries for a child? The parents, adults. Right? So when people on the boundaries and people on the people don't know them corner. When them grow up, you best believe them are going to test you. Them are going to test you. You see, when you think back upon your grandma and your grandpa, when we look back upon it, the reason why grandpa's word, right, was so sound is because there was a clear boundary. People know exactly where grandpa stand. When you think about your grandfather and them old time, man, their words, they have a whole heap of weight. And when the old man says so, I just saw it go. Right? You know your place. And you know, say, when you turn man and you left and go do this, then you can go do your own thing. Right? But, you know, we're now living in the woke-tivist era. Right? Everybody, you know, they might tell us, boy, you can't say this, you can't say that. You know, you need to make sure that you're best friends with your child and, you know, like on the day. I don't know. In my opinion, right, while I agree that children should be able to voice their opinions on certain issues, right, I mean, safe for follow it, but I do believe that children are supposed to voice their opinions on certain things and can express themselves and be creative. I agree with all that, but guess what? People still need to know them place. Right. People need to know them place, and people are supposed to have final word upon nothing. Right. You want final word? Go get the gleaner, the observer, check the back page, right? See the classified section and look at work around there. Call a number and look at work, then I can make your final decisions. Right? So I feel like enough of this is coming from how Pitney grew. The reason why the youth then probably believe like this is because it never instilled in them. You can talk all you want. You better do this, you better do that. But if Pitney respect you certain way, just nice you are making of them years. So this is not specific to this case. As I said, you know, I go on the father and the son, but in general, Jamaican society, one thing we have to look at is not just youths, just different, it's because youths might get different growing. See, people love to talk about old-time people, now understands, old-time people, dunce, old-time people, you know, grandpa never go to no big school, and granny a fool, cause she do was to your womb. But guess what? Guess what, Jamaica? Guess what, 2021, Jamaica? Grandpa and grandma got better results than you. The people them only say a dunce and nonsense got better results than you. Because look at what we're producing. How grandma and grandpa with less resources, and I did a video similar to this on Patreon. But how grandma and grandpa with far less resources produce much better pitney than you. You with your iPhone 25 and your Christian Dior shoes on your feet, right, and all the luxuries in the world, right, you're not getting the results grandma and grandpa had, and you're supposedly modern and woke and very educated and have all this sense, but yet still, the people them where grandma and grandpa produce were respectful, right, you could have dropped asleep on your veranda with your door open and wake up, come see everything in the house, see me. Right. And now, the mother in Jamaica, right now, all if you have three grill on the house, the mother may tear it off. Right. Tear it off while you're asleep and when you wake up. Because you know, see a grill up on your house, you think see everything going to wake up in the morning, and just the bed left back, everything gone. Right. Murder left, right, and center. some of the most brutal youth you've ever seen. And Modern Jamaica produced them. Modern Jamaica. And Modern Jamaica will continue to produce them. So, I say, the next time I laugh of a grandma and grandpa, I say, them are peasants and them not have big education and them never. Just remember the joke is on you. Because judge the results, judge the outcomes. Look at their outcomes and look at your outcomes. The joke is on you, Jamaica. The joke is on us. A big joke at that too. Anyway, Patreon squad, pick up yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, stay circling. Bless.